Image credits, WWE Raw, WWE.com. Much like how Godzilla arrives, you'll feel the rumble when Braun Strowman comes to town. Yep, WWE is heading to South Africa this weekend, you're in for a treat. Fear not, unless you're Sheamus or Cesaro. Some giants just want to have fun wreaking havoc for a hyped crowd. There's more than what meets the eye for the monster among men, so here are 10 reasons why South Africa will be excited to get these hands this coming week. 1. Braun is great with kids at many WWE live events. Braun Strowman hasn't been shy about high-fiving and meeting kids in the crowd. His alliance with his smaller counterparts isn't end there. This past Sunday at WrestleMania 34 we saw the abominable Strowman win the tag team championships with Nicholas, a 10-year-old fan who was randomly selected from the crowd. 2. Braun is a party animal. You may or may not remember the ultimate party animal, Adam Rose, from a few years ago. But did you know that Braun Strowman used to party with Adam as one of his rosebuds? You can see him in the background wearing gladiator armor about to take a bite out of that lollipop. 3. Braun is a foodie. Feel free to invite this giant to your party as long as the catering place is up for the challenge. Braun Strowman has been seen on social media chowing down on steaks, hamburgers, and a 3-kilo fish sandwich. Braun describes his go-to at Mexican restaurant chain Chipotle as 1 scoop of rice, grilled vegetables, 3 scoops of steak, 2 scoops of chicken, corn, guacamole, sour cream, and maybe cheese if I'm feeling froggy. We did the math and it adds up to a whopping 1,600 calories for 268 rands. 4. Braun has a way with words. A good poet must have creativity, intellect, and communication skills. It's especially true when communicating to an opponent that they're about to get power slammed. As Braun Strowman calls it, they will get these hands. His ode to an incomplete beatdown is his magnum opus, I'm Not Finished With You. 5. Braun is a sweetheart. Strowman is a big teddy bear at heart. In WWE's Mixed Match Challenge, he gave nothing but a gentleman's respect and care to his tag team partner Alexa Bliss. They seem like a great couple of wrestlers who can certainly kick butt. 6. Braun is a family man. The Strowman family is tightly knit, as shown by their appearances in the road to WrestleMania. Braun Strowman's genius brother Braun Strowman showed up on Raw once. We briefly saw Papa Strowman in the crowd at WrestleMania. Here he is yelling, D-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-D, just like the intro of his son's theme music. Speaking of theme music, 7. Braun is musically cultured. Few bass players can be called legends of music. Paul McCartney, Charles Mingus, Flea, Braun Strowman, it's true. The mountain of a man has some serious chops on his equally humongous double bass, a common instrument in jazz music. Braun has got serious lungs too, as showcased in his heavy metal-tinged theme song where he belts out his own name. Her, eclectic. 8. Braun can lift anything. Not much needs to be said here. Just watch Strowman the strongman tip over a truck. 9. Braun isn't just strong, he's country strong. One of Braun Strowman's social media profiles says that he's a country boy who likes lifting weights and eating steaks. That's what he's all about. Check out this warm-up that can only come from a big country boy from North Carolina, USA. 10. Braun is literally going to be huge in South Africa. The average height of a South African male is 1.68 meters. That average man looks like an average child compared to the 2.03-meter Braun Strowman. He is guaranteed to tower over almost anyone in the room. If you think Brock Lesnar, Kane, and Roman Reigns are enormous, you've seen nothing yet. Catch Braun Strowman and the rest of your favorite WWE superstars when WWE comes to South Africa from 18 to 21 April. The greatest show on earth rolls into Cape Town, Pretoria, and Johannesburg. Check WWE.com, bigconcerts.co.za, and www.computicket.com for more details on how to get your tickets today.